Sefner Christian facing Chapinat Catholic on South Beach. Forget diving into the ocean. Check out Chapinat's QB Ryle Agula diving into the end zone. Touchdown Lions. Sefner answers Justin Stubbs, takes the handoff, stretches the play outside, and scores to cut the deficit to 13-7. Late first half, Chapinat now trailing, but Calvin Montgomery goes up the middle, and the Lions reclaim the lead 20-14. Second half, after stopping Sefner on downs, Aguila hits Shaylon Walton to make it 30-21, and that would be the final, and Chapinat advances.